Most people in life are looking at how do I make a life worth living and retirement with having. When we're doing that, we're looking at how do I record something that doesn't cause me a problem? How do I do something that doesn't cause people an issue? And how do I become something that's right for me? The reality is when you're looking over someone's audio channel or video channel, you have to look back several years to figure out where they've come from, where they are now, and where they could go. But there's always someone who's creating a portfolio, and a portfolio changes with time. In other words, what was convenient and easy to do 10, 15 years ago may not be the same convenience and ability to do today. If you don't have the same equipment, if you don't have the same software, if you don't have the same time management, if you don't have the same opportunities online, then things will change. The bottom line is scripting is everything today. How one scripts life is completely different than how they script a portfolio to entice buyers to buy. In America, we have rights. And our rights do not get given to other people. We do not have the right to enslave someone to our whims and empower ourselves over someone as if we're gods. We don't have the right to break the law to harm people. We don't have the right to pretend that the law doesn't apply to us, but it applies to other people. Predatory law does not exist. Does that make sense to you? If you're trying to establish what to watch on a channel, put it on a big screen television or big screen monitor and show, go to the video list and go to as many titles you can and scroll through and allow the Lord to lead you to what titles to listen to. Or start at the beginning of the person's channel and go backwards to review, but openly, I'm just giving you a little bit of advice for you. If you try to make an instant observation of someone based on what they record, you won't want to do it, because I just saw a most ridiculous video of an actress being interviewed by a little girl, and I thought it was incredibly inappropriate. When I went to go comment, there was no place to comment because the whole video channel actually wasn't of that little girl. It was someone else's channel that doesn't allow comments. Bully for you.